She does beautiful work, incredible ideas, and she's been doing it for a very long time.
She is truly phenomenal. I think she's the best ceramic artist that we have.
After all, Sylvia didn't even start with ceramics until her 40s, and we're looking at 50 years. It's quite a collection.
We had a full-time art teacher, and she wore a brightly colored smock. She wore lipstick, and I didn't know any women who wore lipstick. And she had silver bracelets up her arms, and she used to draw on the blackboard. And I determined at that time I would not only be an artist, I would be an art teacher.